Hello. I just finished my 7th record player series. Here we have the very first yellow object I ever built in my whole life. So I'm very excited about it. And as you know, the color is super important for an object. And I'm trying to find out everything about objects. So the color is super important. The form, of course, makes the object and the material. But there's another thing nobody thinks about. So we have, here I show you a project that I'm doing right now. I'm building this funky guitar. It's super crazy shape. And the thing I like about this, the music, rock and roll music, or like any kind of music, has a certain like spirit. And when you see objects coming out of this scene, then you have it has a certain impact on you, and you think about like certain things that come with it. So it actually changes the object. It's as well understandable as when you watch a movie and there comes a person into a room, and then the music changes or a new song comes up, then like the whole room changes, the whole scenery changes. And I'm trying to find out what it does to objects like this record player. So when you put on your favorite records on an object, on this record player, then immediately it becomes like, there is like a relationship between you and this thing then. So that I find very interesting. Now we have Isaac Hayes. Of course a yellow album right now. So this Isaac Hayes, I put it back to my wall. Number one, top 10 albums in the storage of the record player. Hopefully see you at the Gether Contemporary show in hopefully May.